Welcome to Learn Commerce PU online classes. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Welcome to our second PU Computer Science online classes. Now, in last class, we studied some important concept, the concept that is from rules for SOP reduction. The rules for SOP reduction. And we know that some important note are that, first of all, we need to prepare the truth table. Second, draw an empty K-map for a given number of the functions. Example, two variable K-map. That means the two variable function, we need to use three variable K-map. That means we can say that the three variable function and four variable, that means our four variable K-map. And also map the given function. Correct, no? Map the given function by entering ones in the output side here, or maybe also zeros we need to input in all the left out empty squares here. And after that we need to search for the octet and also the quad, and later words for our pairs in this case. But do not forget some of the important group like our roll, map rolling, and also the overlap. Or maybe while going to prepare the SOP reduction, maybe if any redundant group is there here, we need to remove the redundant group and finally write the SOP reduction expression and whatever the value is there going to or them. So this is some of the important rules about our SOP reduction. Now let's, in today's class, we are going to solve one important question, or the simple question, that is from the rules for SOP reduction. So the question, reduce ABCD, four variables are there here, and later we know that this is the symbol about our sigma, the sigma symbol that is suitable to our SOP, and also M is there here, correct, no? The M is there, so that is also the symbol of the SOP, and some of the value numbers they provided, they given in the question, the numbers are 0, 2, 7, 8, 10, 15. So we know that in such places we need to output as the 1, in rest of the side we need to use the value as the 0. So before going to start the K-map, first of all we know that what's the first rule of our K-map in our SOP reduction form here. So the first one is the prepare truth table for a given function. Okay, now I am going to prepare the truth table, and we know that how many variables are there. The total number of variables are A, B, C, D. So like that only I am going to prepare the column by using the column name A, B, C, D here. Okay, and later I am using one more column. The name of the column is the F, that is the output, and in such places I am going to use the output as the 1 in our SOP reduction form. So just for your convenience, in left side we need to use the value 4 variable. We know that the 4 variable, that is equal to 2 to the power of 4, that is equal to 16 squares. And we know that the first of all the value going to start from 0 to 15, correct, no? The 0 to the 15. So I started, I am going to start the value 0 to 15 in our left side. Okay, just for our convenient, I am using the values here. And later in place of the column A, how the value or which value I am going to use, that means first of all I am taking the value 8081. Okay, 0000000. So 8 zeros kya, and like that only after that I am going to use the 8 ones. Clear this part here? 8 times I am going to write the ones here. And in our second column I am using 40. Okay, the 40 kya, and like that only 41 I am going to use. And after completing 4 ones, again I am going to complete by using the number 40 and the 41 kya. So this is our second column, okay? And later next one in our third column, how I am going to take? We know that in first column 8081, in second column 4041, in third column the name of the column is the, see, we know that now I am using the 2021 till the 0 to 15, like that only I am going to use the value 2021 like that, okay, kya? And for the last column, how I am going to take, there is no any confusion, 010101 going to start from the 0 to 15, like that it going to continue by taking the value 010101, like that, okay. Now we completed, that means our we completed for the variable or for the column A, that is 8081, column B 4041 kya, and column C 2021, column D 0101, like that it will go. And later the one more column is that the name of the column is the F, correct? No, the name of the column is the F, and we know that. So whatever that or what's the value is there in our question, the values are 0 2 7 8 10 15. So in such places or in front of such values, we need to take the output as the 1. So I already taken the output, that is in place of 0 the output 1, in place of our 2 the output 1, in place of the 7 output 1, 8 also the output 1, 10, and finally in place of the 50 we need to take the output as the 1, and in rest of the place which value we need to take, that means we need to enter the zeros value in all left out squares. Clear this point? Or we need to take the zeros values. Clear this point here? So this is about the first rule, the first step 1, that is prepare the truth table. Now just we completed the step 1 only, prepare the truth table. Clear this point here? And after that, now after preparing the truth table, I am going to select the step 2. So what they given in the step 2? Draw an empty K map for a given function. Clear this point? I am going to prepare the truth table for a given function, for the depend on the questions here. And we know that how to prepare the truth table. First of all, we need to think about how many variables are there. 4 variables are there, then sure how many square boxes we need in such program. 2 to the power of 4, 4 variable A, B, C, D, 2 to the power of 4, that is equal to the 16 squares here. So 16 squares 0 to 15, such number I want to use in our K map, in our empty K map. And also in the left side and the at the top of the K map, I want to use some of the binary values. The binary values are 00, 01, 11, 10, and at the top also the same value, the binary code value, binary number value, or the gray code value 00, 01, 11, 10. And we know that how to take the numbering scheme. The numbering scheme is the 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, 12, 13, 15, 14, and later 8, 9, 11, 10. Okay. So all such numbers I am going to take. So correctly have to write the number in correct number wise. Okay. So 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, and 12, 13, 15, 14, 8, 9, 11, 10. And we know that before going to take, okay, whatever the values are there, I already taken the value in place of number 0, the value 1, in place of 2, the value 1, okay, the value 1, and also in place of the number 7, we need to take the value as the 1, in place of number 8, the value as the 1, in place of 10, the value as the 1, and in place of the 15, we need to take the value as the 1. So this is our third step. Clear this point here? So we can say that map the given function, and later we need to enter the output as the 1 in a corresponding squares. Depend on the question, we need to take the output as the 1 here. And in our rest side, that means we need to use one more value. So entering zeros in all left out empty squares. So whatever the value is not there in question, okay, the number is not there in question, so in such places we need to use the value as the zero here. And later, after that, we need to know about, we need to think or think about some of the searching. So first of all, we need to search for the octet here. Whether any octet is there? So 8 ones we need for the octet. 8 ones here. No, any 8 ones is there in this example here. But secondly, we need to give the importance for the quad. Correct, no here. And thirdly, for the pairs in this case here. But do not forget to map rolling, roll the map, and also the overlap in this case. But when you are going to compare, we will get quad that is equal to the roll mapping. Okay, map the roll. So this is 1 1, and later next one 2 3 4. So this is example for the map rolling. That is, we can say that the top edge touching to the bottom, the top touch to the bottom, the left touch to the right, the left touch to the right. Clear this point here? So we can say that one quad is that, the quad number is the M0, and later next one M2, and later M8 in this case here, and finally the M10. Clear this point here? So this is, that is equal to our quad. Clear? So M0, M2, M8, M10. Clear? So this is about the pair, quad in this case. Now we are going to search for the pairs. Clear this point here? So how many ones we need to encircle in case of the pairs here? We know that we need the 2 ones. Okay, we need to take the 2 ones. So we can say that the second example, that is equal to our pair 1. So that is the M7 and the M15. So this is the some example for, or this is our correct K-map drawing. Okay, so one quad is there and one pair is there in this example. But before going to take the simplification, or before going to know the reduction of the SOP, we know that in our binary code how to take the value. So maybe zero value is there and should remember it. Our AB and the CD set is there. That means the same variable name we need to take depend on the value. So 0, 0, complement A, complement B, and later next one complement A, B, and after that A, B, and later A, complement B. So like that we are going to take, and later complement C, complement D, complement C, D, and C, D, and C, complement D. So like that we are going to take the value. Now I am going to search for the value quad 1. The quad 1 here, so we know that we need to take 0, 2, 8, 10. Okay, now the 0 value, complement A and complement B, complement C, complement D. Now second value, left side and the top side value. So complement A, complement B, C, complement D, plus now our 8th number value. So A, complement B, complement C, complement D, and the 10 number value, A, complement B, C, complement D. Now just you have to make the comparison. When you are going to make the comparison, the first expression and the second expression, there is no any problem. Correct? No, we need to take the value, and in our complement B also the same. But when you are going to think about complement C and C, we need to remove the value. So the variable changes their state, that is from complemented to the uncomplemented. We need to remove the variable, and later next one complement D, no any changes. Plus now after making the comparison first and the second expression, now I am going to take the comparison between third and the fourth expression. So there is no problem about the A, and also complement B also no any problem. Correct, Nokia? But when you are going to think about the complement C and C, we need to remove the variable, and later we need to take the values. Clear this point? And later next one, after that, again we need to make the comparison. Why? Because we know that the quad remove how many variables? The quad remove 2 variables only. So we need to remove the complement A. So the final answer is the complement D, complement B and complement D. So this is the example, or this is the final result about our SOP quad 1. Okay, the quad for the, or thus the reduced expression for the quad 1, that is the complement B and complement D. Now let's, we are going to search for the pair 1. Okay, and we know that the pair 1, we already know that is 2 ones are there, so this is equal to the pair 1. So we are going to take M7 and the M15. Okay, and in case of the M7, we know that how to take the value. The value is the complement A, B and later next one C, D, and for the 15, how we are going to take A, B, C, D. Okay, the A, B, C, D value we need to take, and when you are going to compare complement A and B and C and D, and with our A, B, C, D, we need to remove which variable? Complement A and A variable. So final answer is the B, C, D. Okay, so this is the final answer about the B, C, D. So clear this point here, or final we can say that the SOP is the, why? Because the last point, our third point, map the given function by entering ones for the output as the 1, and also we need to enter zeros in all left out squares, correct here, and later we need to search for the octet, quad, pairs, and also do not forget the map rolling and the overlap, or maybe if any redundant group is there, we need to remove such group. Clear this point? And finally write the reduced SOP expression. So the final SOP expression is the complement B, complement D plus B, C, D. So whatever the groups are there, we need to OR them. The OR is called as the plus. So this is the final answer. So SOP is equal to complement B and complement D plus B, C, D. We completed one simple program, that is the rules for SOP reduction. In today's class also, we are going to complete the second example or second problem about our SOP reduction. And we know that reduce, the question may be the reduce F, A, B, C, D and sigma M, that is our symbol of the SOP, and some of the values they already provided given in the question. The values are 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And we know that how to complete. We already know the rules about the SOP reduction. And first of all, 4 variables are there. Then sure, we can say that how many squares or how many or what's the number we need to use in our variable A, B, C and D. So 2 to the power of 4, that is equal to 16 squares. And 16 squares going to start from 0 to 15. So just only for your convenient, okay, 0 to 15 you have to write in our left side. And later next one, we need to take the value for the first column 8081, B column 4041, 4041, C column 2021, 2021 and 2021. It will continue till 0 to 15, the same value 2021. And later for the last column, the name of the column is the D, and we are going to take the value as the 010101 till the end, till 0 to 15, like that only it will continue. Okay, so this is some of the values we already taken, depend on the number of the variable we started. We are going to prepare the K-map. Not just only the 4 column we need one more column. The name of the column is the F, that means we know that. So in case of the F column, we are going to enter the value as the 1, as the, or for the output as the 1 in case of the F column. Clear this point here. Now after that, just in front of the number 7, I am using the output as the 1. In place of 9, the output as the 1. 10, the output as the 1. 11 also, the output as the 1. In place of the 12, okay. So whatever the value is there, 12, we need to take the output as the 1. 13 value, we need to take the output as the 1. 14, the output as the 1, and 15, the output as the 1. So we can say that whatever the values they are using, they are providing, giving in our question, in front of such value, we need to take the output as 1 in our SOP reduction forming, okay, or the form here. And whatever the numbers are not there in the question, in front of such number, we need to take the output as the 0. So clear this point here. So this is our first step in our SOP reduction rule. Now let's, we are going to take the second step. In our second step, we know that we need to draw an empty K map, and how to draw, or what's the value, or which value, how many squares we need to complete the empty K map here. Maybe the variable, that two variable functions, correct? No, kya? three variable function we are going to complete. Four variable, that means we need to use the four variable, that is from 0 to 15, and such value we need to use correctly by using the numbering scheme 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, yeah, and 12, 13, 15, 14, 8, 9, 11, 10. Okay, like that we are going to take the value. And after, we know that, why? Because this is the AB set and this one is the CD set. And for wherever the value 0 is there, I am going to use the complementation. Complement A, complement B. For second thing, complement A, just only the B. For third thing, A, B. Okay, and the fourth one is about A and complement B. And later next one is complement C, complement D. Okay, so this is at the top of the K map, and again we need to use the binary code, binary number values, whatever we added in our left side, like that only we need to take for the four variable K map 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0. So complement C, complement D, complement C, D, and C, D, C, complement D, and we know that about this one. And later we know to use, we know that how to use the numbering scheme. So 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, 12, 13, 15, 14, 8, 9, 11, 10. Okay, so this is the numbering scheme. And now we need to take the numbers, the question numbers, and where we need to take the output as the 1. So in place of the 7, we need to take the output as the 1. In place of the 9, the output as the 1. In place of the 10, output as 1. In place of the 11, output as the 1. Place of 12, 13, 14 and the 15, we need to take the output as the 1. Now after taking the output as the 1, later words we need to take the we need to enter the zeros in all left out empty squares, correct? No, whatever the questions number are not there in our questions here, in such places we need to take the output as the 1, that means our in all the numbering squares. Okay, now later words we need to find out whether it is equal to the octet, quad, pairs, but do not forget map rolling, that is called as roll the map, and also overlap. Clear this point? So now when you are going to search, what about here? So first of all, we can say that the M7 and M15, that is equal to pair. Clear? Is it clear? 7 and 15, that is equal to the pair. So two ones are there. Now what about the 12, 13, 15, 14? How many ones are there? Four ones are there. So here we can say that is equal to quad 1. Okay, first one 7, 15, that is equal to the pair 1. Two ones are there, so we can make it as the pairs here. But second thing, 12, 13, 15, 14, how many ones are there? Four ones are there, so that is equal to the quad. Okay, so now I already completed 12, 13, 15 and 14. Now later words, again some of the ones are there, we need to make it maybe as a quad, pair, depend. So we can say that this is about the overlapping. The overlapping means the same one can be encircled, correct? No, the same one can be encircled more than once here. So same thing, I am going to take the quad 2. I already taken 13 and 15 here, 13 and 15, but also in this case I am going to use the overlapping. The same one can be encircled more than once. Clear this point here? So I am going to take the second quad, by taking the number, that is the 13, 15, 9, 11. Clear this one? Quad one is the simple, very simple, that is going to move in horizontal manner left to the right by taking the number 12, 13, 15, 14. And the second quad, it is example for the overlapping. 13, 15 we already taken. Now just by taking 9, 11 we can make it 4 ones, and we can make such one as the quad here, correct here. So this is the example for the quad 2. So quad 2, the numbers are 13, 15, 9, 11. Not just only the quad 2, one more quad is there when you are going to think about this one. Correct now? This about one, still here we didn't take such one here. So I'm going to take, I already taken 14, 15, 11. The 14, 15, 11. Now by taking this one, I'm again going to make it as the quad. So the third quad is the, third quad is the 15, 14, 11 we already taken. Now just by taking this one, we can make it as the third quad, okay? So again I am repeating, pair 1, 7, 15, quad 1, 12, 13, 15, 14, quad 2, 13, 15, 9, 11, quad 3, 15, 14, 11, 10, okay? Now we are going to take the third step. Third step we already completed, correct? No, the third one is map the given function and search for the, that means first of all we need to take the output as the one, and later entering the zeros in all left out empty squares. And also we completed, maybe we searched whether it is equal to the octet quad and also the pairs here, and already we know about this one, the map rolling is not there in this example, but overlapping example is there, correct? No. And lastly, after knowing the overlapping, now I'm going to complete the solution, okay? What's the reduction expression value for this example? So first of all, I'm going to take the pair 1. The pair 1, 7 and 15. So when you are going to take the 7 value, that is complement A, complement B, complement A, complement B, and also we need to take the value of our complement, that is the complement, K, and let the next one we need to take just only the B. Clear this point here. So this is this value. Now I want to use this value, complement A, B, and later next one is the C, D, and after that the 15th value, that is the A, B, C, D, okay? The A, B, C, D. Now when you are going to take, we need to remove one variable. The variable is the complement A and A, correct? No, some difference is there in between complement A and A. If any differences in between the variable, we need to remove the variable. So answer is the B, C, D. So clear this point here. So this is the answer, the reduction, the expression for the pair 1. The answer is the B and C and D here. Now after knowing our pair answer, now we are going to search for the quad 1. And we know that the quad 1, very simple, that is M12 in a horizontal manner, M15 and the M15, okay? M12, how we are going to take, the value is the 12, the value is the A, B, and later next one, complement C, complement D. Now 13 value, that is the A, B, and later next one, complement C, D, plus 15 value, that is our, very simple, no any complementation, directly we can write. And later next one, the 14 value, that is our A, B, C, complement D. And after that, I am going to make comparison in between the values. The value is the A, B, no changes, complement C. But when you are going to think about complement D and D, we need to remove the variable, plus. Now after that, A we need to take, B also no any changes, C, and here also we need to remove the D and complement D here. And later again we need to make the comparison. We know that the quad remove how many variables? The quad remove 2 variables. Still here the 1 variable we already removed. Correct no kya? The D variable we removed. Now we need to remove 1 more variable. We know that the final result is we'll get in 2 variable only. So when you are going to think about this result here, we'll get the answer is the A, B. Clear this point here? So the complement C and C going to remove in this example. Now let's, after knowing the quad 1 answer, now we are going to find out our quad 2. So the quad 2 is the M13, M15, 9, 11. Okay, 13, 15, 9, 11. So now I'm going to take the value, that is our 13 value. So this is the 13 value. So we can take one is the A, B, and later next one complement C and D. Now 15 value, that is our A, B, C, D. Okay, A, B, C, D, and the 9 value A complement B, A complement B, and later next one complement C, D plus 11 value, that is the A complement B, and later next one is C, D. But always should remember before going to take the value or after taking the value, once you have to check it. Clear this point here? So whether all those value, whatever the value you have taken, is it correct or not here? So we can say that now I just completed the value 13, 15, 9, 11. I'm going to search for the answer for the quad 2. So when you are going to compare which value we need to remove, the A, B and C value we need to remove, the answer is the A, B, D. Okay, when you are going to compare the first expression and the second expression, and later next one also we need to make the comparison in between the third and the fourth. So A no any effect, B value also no any effect here, but we need to remove the C. So the answer is the, when you are going to compare the third and the fourth expression, the result A complement B and D, but also it is not the final result. The final result we can say that we need to make the comparison. When you are going to make a comparison, the answer will get as the, we need to remove the B variable, so we'll get the answer in AD. Clear this point here? So the answer is AD. Now also one more calculation is there for the quad 3, and after getting all such group value we need to OR them. Correct no kya? So this is some example. Now also the calculation quad 3 is there. Thank you.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all